us about this morning. Taking charge, Elvis Stoico of Canada. Some of the Canadian team looking on, bronze medalist Herb Eisler, Isabelle Brasseur beside him. From the movie, The Bruce Lee Story, drawing on his own experience as a martial arts expert.
His focus appears to be just perfect. Wow, I spoke too soon. That was supposed to be the triple axel, triple toe loop combination. He popped that into a single. Quadruple toe loop coming up right in here. And he's changed it. He's added the axel toe loop. He is thinking on his feet as he goes along. That is incredible. He's getting with such authority. He knows he's on a roll here. Such a whole new sensitivity to the ice. Brilliant footwork.
Closing the door on the others.
Enjoyed every second of that program, and very brilliant at how he turned things around after popping the first triple axel. Didn't let it faze him. There's his mom and dad right there in the audience. Got to be the proudest people here.
Saying thanks to the town of Richmond Hill. Elvis's hometown just outside of Toronto. Reaching for the sky.
Choreographer Uschi Kessler and my choreographer too. This was a triple lutz, brilliant triple lutz. The jump was perfect. This is a textbook triple lutz, and this is the big change in Elvis's skating this year, the nice long creative landings right there.
You have to have a perfect jump to make those happen.
And this is the first triple axel turned into a single. Caught him off guard, caught everybody off guard, and he came right back and did another one.
This was the spot where the quad was planned. Does he need the quad? I mean, Urmanov didn't practice it today. He's the only other skater in this group
that
who
is,
can do it.
That's the big question right now. Urmanov still has to skate yet. He's done them before. He's done the quad before. This is
just
the triple flip jump, another textbook jump.
Ticking them off one after the other. Doug Lee looking a little pale. A great team. Uschi Kessler and Doug Lee.
Karakel for tennis, buddy.
Ooh, low artistic impression marks. The reputation still haunts him. But he moves into first place ahead of Kurt Browning in the free skate. The leader overall at the moment, a look at the ordinals. Five first places. He's got to keep them.
All that matters, yep.
On the ice.